Hello. This is like a little children near the table. This video is aimed towards Facebook group Chili Heads, and I am afraid this is going to be such a boring video compared to Master Alec Wilson's videos. So this is a Bishop's hat chili that is I bought myself for candy mostly. Are you crystal? If I remember, I'm not a fan of these, but I have to try. And I really am not a friend of habaneros, but I have ever tasted one before. Super habanero, habanero super. These are all from Heinas Puutarha here in Finland. And I like the way he or they grow chilies. So we shall. This is fresh spot Wednesday, isn't it? Yes. Looks like the habanero always looks. Say quite good aromas there. I have if this a bit too hard for me to hot to consume, I have some cheese here, cottage cheese here. This is more fruity than I normally have in habanero. I hate the floral. Nobody wants to eat floral. Like this one. This is surprisingly good compared to that I don't like habaneros at all. Perhaps a month ago I ate scorpion, and that was a very enjoyable experience. Habaneros normally are just very fresh, very fruity. Have some hotness, yes. It is said to be 10. Don't know. I would like to say perhaps 6. Sorry, but I don't want to eat those seeds there. Is it okay? Okay, I eat them. was not that hot, though it's said to be. I bought it as a 10. I loved the whole structure, and I swallowed the seeds. Funny joke there. And I have nothing bad to say about it. It was perhaps not that hot as 10. Shout out to Alec, Master, and enjoy your Fresh Bud Wednesday. To be seen.